big group 5 where Ozajak is.
Oh, I'm not group 1 in him.
Remember to pop your flask.
Hey,
I couldn't go in, guys. I don't know what the fuck happened there.
Rono, are you attuned? Answer the question, are you attuned?
I'm not attuned.
Are you fucking serious, Carl?
Phone replacement, we can summon. Do we want to wait a minute to just...
Do we have Prongos? No, we can't summon. They'll have to run. We're just going without him. Fuck me.
It's pretty clear I was able to get to the orb at least.
Alright. Are you actually not attuned?
I'm really sorry. I genuinely thought you just clicked on the orb. I haven't done fucking BWL before. That's my fuck up.
Okay.
If he's out the front.
Yep.
We've got Prongos. Prongos, make your way here. We're about to start this fight, guys. Is everyone ready to go?
Just drinking.
How are these groups looking, sir?
Kidding.
We're gonna go in 30 seconds, okay, guys? Sorry, Wimp. Sorry for wasting your time, buddy. Guys, I just want to say awesome job on getting in. Everyone did everything that I asked, and you did a fucking awesome job.
Fire prot pots?
Yeah, fire protection pot. Pop one now. Pop your titans, if you've got them.
It should be on cooldown.
No, it's not.
Nah, it's off now.
That's fine.
We good?
We will be in a second, mate.
Well done, guys.
Yeah, bloody brilliant job, honestly. Rip our lights. Okay, I don't see any reason why to wait any longer.
Ready, check.
Into position. Sorry, Jeff.
Just take it easy, guys. Don't pull throat on anything.
Poopy, just take the unmarked. Guys, you should know your corners. Let's go.
We're still the only alliance killed in here.
Let's go. Lucky, how are you not in here yet, mate? Lucky, what are you doing?
Smashing my computer. Loading back.
Okay. In two corners, guys. Two corners. Let's go. Where am I? I'm east. Let's do this, motherfuckers! Matto, you're tanking east. You ready to go?
Then it's just clear, man. Don't worry about it.
Are we logging? Someone logging?
Who cares?
Thank you.
Because I forgot to clear my cache.
Everyone. Anyway. Yeah. We definitely need to be logging, otherwise, you know, it doesn't matter what we do today. Megs, you got your corner?
Yep. I'm in.
Nucky, where are you, mate?
Dragon East.
The fuck? What is his dragon?
He's running in a weird way.
Just grab him. Just grab him and put him back in the middle and kill him.
He's not tagging to anybody.
It's fine. Just kill him.
We can just kill him.
Our mobs are running like directly.
Okay, do you remember what I said? Like, I just don't want the chatter.
Mate, I'm just telling you, we have to stand south. They're running directly now.
Yeah, ours are doing the same.
You're able to drink for some reason.
You're not in combat. Oh, what
this
the
is
fuck?
Epic.
It's like Rand.
What the fuck?
Let's just enjoy it.
Yeah.
Concentrate.
Yeah. We can learn this later. Oh my god, get on that dragon. What's going on down at south? Guys, pull that shit into the middle. That's slow.
Kings on mages, please.
Can I get our casters, the casters, to stand sort of closer to the middle so that they can help with dragons faster? Thank you. Melee, you're more in the corner still. Thanks.
Good luck, guys.
Cross pots.
Dragon Ace. Grab that dragon if you can, Matto.
I'm getting it. I'm taunting. Gus is taunting.
Bring it down, Gus. Bring it down. Alright, guys. There's a dragon over here. Can we kill that, please? Everyone turn around. Dragon in the middle.
What
grab that
tomato.
Charge
on,
on that dragon. Yeah, nice. Fucking, he's just up there.
Might have been Rana.
Yeah, I split the king. So some people have got kings and some people don't. But who had the other set of kings?
There's a mage up.
Guys, there's a mage up on fucking Razorgore. Come on. Get up here.
Yeah, if you've got the other set of kings, can you buff the other? So that's
boss.
Paladins, hunters, mages, warlock.
Ace, bring them to the middle.
Guys, they head straight for fucking... They head straight for fucking Razorgore. That's what's going on.
They're heading to each platform.
No, they're changing.
They change where Razorgore is.
Okay. Yeah.
position decides between Razorgore and...
Fuck, he just completely ignores Taunt.
Yeah, he does, man.
Jern taunted him and it expired and he got all the way to the...
Can Warriors check if he can hamstring him or something?
You cannot hamstring the Dragon Spawn.
Gouge, though. You can gouge them?
Yeah, I gouge them.
CC down everything. You can frost trap him, it looks like.
Where are we up to on eggs? It's not telling me.
No. Dragon Ace.
There's 11 left.
You cannot let them hit me, I just lost half my fucking thing.
Ajax, is your DBM working? Ajax, is your DBM working?
No, sorry, I just realized.
Neither's mine.
I don't think the DBM counts eggs.
Not yet.
Okay.
He's telling eggs.
And then they turn around.
Matto, let me know if you need me to taunt, man.
You've got 9 eggs left.
Possibility Kit Face won't be out of EMC.
I have. It's on the same time. But yeah, some Zap.
If you can't do it, tell me and I'll blink over and do it.
Oh, okay.
Okay, that's fine. That's fine. We're good.
There's eight eggs left.
Yes.
But Pedak is either.
I'm good.
Does everyone still have, if you need a drink or if you need your fire protection potion to be renewed, do that.
7 eggs left.
Get some drinks in if you can.
2 dragons down.
Oh, fuck me.
Grab the dragons. Grab the dragons. Ajax, pick it up.
I got it.
All DPS needs to get on these dragons.
That's challenging, though.
How many Ajax, your last, get on that mage, your last fucking egg goes to New Gem, understand?
Cool.
We'll leave that one beside the Ajax.
The furthest one away from him, you mean?
Yeah.
Yep. Two dragons.
Yeah, I got one. Oh, the taunt doesn't work.
Guys, into the middle with a ton of dragons here. Let's get them. Let's blow them up, please.
Stack them up.
All right, let's concentrate. Really good job.
2 eggs left. This one, I'll do New Gem, and then you do the.
Yep. All right, Gem, get into position, please.
Don't be near Razor.
I want you to call 1 egg left.
1 egg left.
Okay, change. Everyone to the safe position,
Gem,
please.
Come.
Everyone to the safe position. Drag the mobs and kill them. Gem,
yours,
get
Gem.
That last egg ASAP, please. Guys, shield on Gem, please.
It's not letting me do it. It's not letting me.
Get up. Get up.
Hannah, get up there.
You need to go off the ramp.
Anyone. Chari, get up there. Just do it.
Okay, I'm doing it.
Guys, lost him.
It's going to heal site. Right.
Just drag him away, please. Can I get someone to drag him away? Anyone. Thank you.
Oh,
I can't.
No.
Just keep going, guys. Stay alive.
Right.
Yeah, kill the last egg. Get the last egg.
Kill the last egg, please. Guys, just keep attacking these dudes. Fuck,
they should run away now.
Keep going. Come on. They're going to run away as soon as the egg's dead. It's dead. Okay. Into position, guys. Into position. We're phase
vertically
two.
Vertically vanish.
It's on Germ. Watch your throat.
Perfect. Keep Germ alive, healers. Keep Germ alive. All right. Into position, melee. Let's go. Guys, fire protection pot. Okay. Let's start this DPS. Let's fucking do this, boys. Let's take him down. Fred, you are the master looter. Take all the shit and get ready for the next boss, guys. Okay, I want... When this happens, I'm going to need... Nucky, you ready to run in?
He's offline.
Fucked any fat.
Whippy's at the orb.
Okay, we're gonna replace Nucky with Whippy. Okay, Megs, where are you? Brilliant job, guys.
Not running.
I'm up on the ramp next to the orb, guys.
Rez.
Rez Pro.
Up the top here.
Whippy, are you ready to go, mate?
Coming.
I've got nothing. Screw you. Sorry.
I'm up for Rez. Carlos got Meg.
Can we? Yep. Quickly.
Sorry, Ajax.
Ajax is up the top of here.
Where's Voss?
I've already got Ajax.
Quick, Whippy. Spot Voss and those guys, please.
Yeah, spot back those dudes ASAP. Alright guys, are we ready to go? You all know what to do, we're running in here. Hunters, where's that aspect? I'm seeing a true short aura. There we go, okay.
Just getting a quick mana.
But okay.
Most of us are okay.
Very,
Yeah, okay. Drink.
Goblins do grenades, so watch out on the hill.
Yeah, start pre-shooting.
Yeah, try not to bunch up. Just one step, can't you, if you have one? I don't. It's just going down.
Pre-shooting,
start pre-shooting. Guys, you should be up on the star, not standing all the way back there. Useless back there. Come on. All right, and we're going in 3, 2, 1, go. Get on these fuckers. These dirty little shits. Blow them up, guys. Don't get killed. Okay. Can everyone get into position, please? Whippy, do you know what you're doing? Have you ever done this, mate?
On the left side, kill them.
Yeah, kill the left, guys. Kill the left. All right, Pred, pick up all the sand. Are you in, Whip?
Yeah.
Okay. Mate, you're just DPSing on this boss, okay? Give Hannah a second or two before we start.
Focus tank heals primarily. I don't think there'll be as much raid damage.
Same groups, right, as the last night?
Yeah, Prongos.
Can we get rebuffs on those that died, please?
Prongos, you're doing Rono's jobs. Do you know what those jobs are?
Not in this fight, no.
Rono on this fight is group 3 primarily, and then 2 and...
Be prepared for probably tank damage, though.
Good buffs, please.
That's away.
Alright. Are we good to go?
Am I getting put in the group 3 group or not?
No, you're just getting put in group 6.
Yeah, that's fine. Prongo is just prayer of healing group 6. And then focus on the tank.
You're exactly right. Yes. Start it off, Hannah. Let's go.
You've been range? I feel like it's not.
Greater fire protection potions, please.
Remember, you don't need full mana for this, by the way. There's not even a timer for the fight start.
Do you want a shield, Hannah? Do you want a shield, Hannah?
Already got one.
Give him enough for threat, please.
Yeah, 2 seconds. I want 2 GCDs for Hannah, and warriors, make your first GCD asunder. Good luck, everyone. Good luck, everyone.
Wait a bit, DPS.
EB, after 5 max stabs, yeah. I want you.
Yeah, don't worry, I'll vanish you, I've got something to do.
Good luck, please.
Wait a few seconds for DPS.
Let's fucking do this!
Alright, watch your
threat. Puffing, stop casting.
Go, DPS, start. Okay.
New drum, battle shot for me, thank
you. I can't see threat.
Yeah, I can't see
that.
It is
broken.
That's right. Oh god.
Then just chill! Sorry. Fuck!
Side's
who's got
the
A?
Side, get out!
He turns to you, that's what he's doing.
Flash down.
Hayes, get out! Finish him.
Nice work.
Rest side.
Stay out.
Get out.
Anyone
who
has
check if you have the buff.
Don't have burning adrenaline. Kill me. Kill Hannah.
Heal Hannah. Keep him up. And get into position for the next pull, please. I need side alive and buffed for this next shit. Okay.
Pressing guys,
ace. Brilliant job. Now, do you all know your jobs? Chari, Zap, you ready to go?
Yeah. We're okay. Going left.
I'm ready. Yep, you are going left. Same shit as last night.
Circle off.
Keep in mind, we still have Essence of the Red, so we can fucking blast.
Yeah, just do full buffs now. Like, if you've got big buffs, put them on.
Can I get AI then?
I'm missing. There doesn't seem to be an extra flame scale here. Am I missing something?
Rogues need.
Yeah, we're missing one. Let's just go.
Yep, okay, that's fine.
Everyone still has infinite mana.
Yeah, make as much water as you can, boy.
You're just guiding Moon. Sorry, Diamond, Kid Face. You're just guiding Diamond.
What about X?
X is gonna get killed, don't worry about it.
Okay.
Remember, Pond's go.
Alright, guys, and in 3, 2, 1, let's go, please. Fire protect. If you've got spares. There's no harm in it.
Here he comes.
Okay, Skull. Start on Skull and Cross, please.
No loss on Brambles.
Yeah, he's taking damage.
I'm fine.
Guys, if you're getting yeeted, you're in the wrong spot. If you get yeeted off the thing, you're wrong. Okay, Feign Death, please, Kit. Okay, he's going to take a little while. Guys, come inside. He's coming. I want you to bring him to us, please. bring that circle to us, Zap. Get on Diamond, guys.
On Diamond. The drone's on Diamond. To the next one.
Brilliant. Absolutely fucking brilliant, guys. Well done. We're gonna, once we kill Circle, don't go around the corner. Let him come to us, please. Okay, good. Don't loss. Very good, guys. We're gonna go star and then triangle. If they're close, single target damage only.
We're about to lose red.
It's fine. You're doing really, really well, guys. Okay, star. Go. Stuns and keep sleeping it, please, side.
Mind Dagger on the group.
I don't want to take damage here. I really don't.
Are we all supposed to be
well done, guys. Let's go. Okay, pull back. I don't want to pull these next ones. I do not want to pull these next ones. Just DPS it.
We can death coil them.
Okay, let's go.
We can death coil them. Sure.
Yeah, you can do everything, Stuns. Couch.
Thanks, Private Service.
They just stand still.
Everyone should be full health, mana and everything.
I'm pulling as soon as you can.
Hang on, just wait on mana, mate. Well, yeah, okay.
We have infinite
mana. Alright, we're good to go.
No,
let's
we don't.
Go. Let's go, let's go. Go. Come on, stop chatting. Fuck. Fucking arguing about who...
Is there only one? I only see one. I don't see triangle.
They won't.
So stay up there and sleep him then.
Heal me,
bro. I'll hillside.
Thanks.
Guys, I need someone up here. I need someone to go and grab Moon, please. ASAP. Yeah, go. Kit, you don't have him, bud. We're killing Moon next.
I do have him.
Oh, okay.
Wait.
No, you don't.
Nah, man.
You said
you don't have him.
Diamond.
You don't have him at all.
Yeah, Moon diamond,
and,
bro.
Yeah, you're Moon and Diamond if there's a Moon. But
don't.
Yeah.
Do you want Diamond?
Yeah, I want... No, I'll take Circle first. Circle's coming to us.
Penny. They're both coming.
Okay. Circle first, please. Circle first.
Yeah, I'll just get another lap.
Alright, start bringing Diamond because we'll be able to kill Circle now. Start bringing him. Now. Thank you. Alright, we're ready for the suppression room, guys. Do not DPS those wobs until I tell you to.
And put pets away.
Yeah, no pets. Alright, let's get him. Let's get him. Come on, boys. Alright, we've still got one more to go. Let's move into the room. Let's go. You guys are doing awesome. Where everything relies on you here, mate. No pressure. Let's go.
Just take a deep breath. Oh,
come on,
damn it,
God.
God King Kit face.
Rip off if you're.
Can me and Sod get those tier 2 braces so we can get the 3-piece?
Yeah, okay. Sure. Yep. How we got? What did we get, by the way? I don't. You know what? It doesn't matter.
Nothing.
We got two tier 2 druid.
Yeah, it would be nice to get
this. This thing's really close.
Focus.
Really close. Holy shit.
If we can. It's fine. You should.
They
pack right
really
on the edge.
Weird. I'll be dead with the warlocks if we're good.
Sorry. Nucky had a sheep assignment. He was Moon.
Okay. Replace Nucky with Megs. Yes.
Yeah.
I'll grab Skull.
Triangle's generally the kill target. We're going to try and get Skull first, but if we end up with Moon, Diamond, and Triangle as well, then I just want all three sheeped. It is Hatcher Prio at all times, okay, guys? Hatcher Prio at all times. Rogues, if you can try and stay fucking stealth. Kit, we're on the pull. Let's go, guys. Do not stand in the fire. See if we can interrupt this dude or stun him.
Grabbing Skull next.
Okay, as soon as he's on his way. At the zenith, you know what to do.
Yep.
It stops really early here. Nice pull.
Great pull, Kit.
Do not
kill the whelps, let Hannah pick him up. Alright.
Zero cleave, zero air.
These hatches have way less HP than they do on Price.
See if you can grab them, Kit. Oh, here they come.
Just wait.
Not shipping Diamond. Triangle.
Not sheeping triangle.
What you need?
Yep.
Just the trap.
Attack triangle. Right, attack triangle.
I'm on trap kit.
Okay. The close one next. Thank you. Yep. Brilliant.
Hannah, can you go grab that?
EV, can you get that trap down, please?
Yeah, got it.
All right. When you're ready, Kit, bring him.
It's gonna get whelps, is it?
We may get two here. Yeah, lots of whelps incoming, Hannah. Just be aware. Good work,
it's
mate.
Actual scripting.
Holy fuck. Killing it. Holy fuck. Nice. All right. Cross, please.
Flamestroke.
Out of the fire.
Bring my whelps to you, Hannah.
Got it.
Okay, can you clear this area of whelps, Kit, so that we can start fucking pulling these next guys? Thanks.
I'm on this trap.
Can you mark those walks at the back?
Fader, can you get up on that trap, please?
I'll go to the next one.
Yep. Do you vanish?
Yeah, I've vanished.
I've got it, Evie.
I don't need any
time. Evie, I'm stealth. Incoming.
You're going to get broken shit. Run.
Guys, Hatcher incoming.
Hannah, there's a wolf on
me. How are you going, Hannah, with all of them?
Flamestrike,
get out of the flamestrike.
Yeah, Gaxia, stay stealth, stay out of the way.
We can pull it a little to the right.
Right, move up,
don't,
move up.
Don't get broken. I can stay here.
Everyone, move up. Everyone, move up, please. Everyone, move up. Let's go.
Yeah, it's going to get broken. Yeah, run another way.
The scripting's really good.
Flamestrike.
Out of the flamestrike, please.
Cool. To the back.
Kill that hatcher. Come on.
Can we have a diamond to follow?
You've spotted
one of them.
You're following the star. Okay, I want the hatcher and I want three sheeps. I want the hatcher and I want three sheeps. Mages, get sheep targets. Here they come. Okay, sheep. And DPS on the hatcher.
Smash it, don't let it get
back. Okay, triangle first, please.
Pulling it.
Or some shit happened with top floor, guys. There's a bunch of shit coming from top floor.
What?
We need AoE.
Okay.
Go back out.
Just wait. Yeah. Run to the start, guys.
We can staff and kill him.
Heal the tank.
Yep. Keep him up. Keep him up. Start AoE, please.
We.
And blow it all up.
There are.
Warner.
Good call by whoever saw that.
Jesus. Well done.
Diamond. Get diamond and get moon, please.
Okay, I know. He's on AoE.
We stood too close to the wall.
We stood too close to the wall, we aggroed on the left, so don't hug the wall.
So we've learned something. Moon incoming, please. Moon incoming.
Stop
trapping
killing
the
wolves. Guys, stop killing the wolves.
Can we get that final trap down and then we can just run?
Gax has no vanish.
By the way,
I'm vanishing.
Stay along.
Careful on the left.
Last kill, guys. Last kill. Start moving up, please. You should be down the end. Let's go. Yeah. And guys,
don't go left of the pillar.
Do not go left of the pillar, and we're moving. Guys, we're moving.
Poppy,
don't go there.
We are moving.
Power, you're really close.
I've got next.
Okay. Move. Get into the corner. You know where to go. Keep everyone alive, guys. Keep everyone alive. Keep going. Come on, guys. Come on.
Tell me big up whelps in case.
Yep. Germ, help. We're gonna AoE as soon as everyone's in here. Can I get these traps down?
More whelps coming.
Yep, that's right. AoE. Go.
I'm drinking if you have it. They're good.
They're dead. Get in the corner and drink. Rogues, get these traps down.
We need this down.
Okay, we've got more whelps, so just I'd like these whelps dead, please. Kill the whelps. And I want these guys to drink. Go. Kill them, guys. Awesome job, by the way. Really enjoying your work.
Hot.
But quick, we don't have to kill those other.
Let's get around the corner so we don't get broken out still, so we can get these champs out.
Get right in the corner. That's why you're getting the fucking
kill.
Yep, fucking oath it is. I can't see these warlocks, but we'll get this hatch in.
I don't see them. On my minimap.
Oh, we killed them.
Yeah, they came down.
Killing it. Keep going, guys. Okay, how are we for mana? We are fucking set.
93%.
Kit, when you can, I want this hatcher. Yep, we're ready to go. Guys, keep that fucking trap down.
We're spam clicking it. There's a delay. You can't click it until it fully spawns.
Yeah. Alright, well that is what it is. And we'll deal with it. Okay.
Flamestrike, yeah.
Yep. Let's get out of the flamestrike. Let's start moving up, please. Viri will get the first trap. I need someone on the second.
Yeah, I'm on the next.
Keep
a look at it.
Yeah. Huh? Guys, it's just gonna be slow. Relax. Do not panic. We are fine.
I get it.
Killing it, boys.
One corner trap.
Keep going. Really happy with everyone. Fen, mate, what are you doing back there?
Just being a little special.
Staying here, Gax.
Into the corner, please, and then AoE. All right, AoE, please kill those whelps. Kit, you know what to do, mate. Incoming hatcher.
Rogues move out the way, so don't get broke.
Incoming hatcher. DPS the hatcher. It's fine to precast on him as he comes down, guys. Kit, you know what to do, mate. Out of the fire.
Next trap done.
Yep. I'm doing it.
I don't know if I can reach.
It's not dark traps.
I cannot reach that. We'll need
it. Yeah, you got it.
Not there's two.
We're likely to get two there, so just stay safe. Might just have to wait, and that's not a problem. Okay.
Yeah, they're divert.
Huh? I'm not. Oh,
punished it. I distracted it.
Good distraction.
Yeah, brilliant. Really well.
Heli buffs are getting low. We'll reap up.
They're immune on.
Guys, pre-cast on those dudes. It's fine. Just I want him to half dead before he gets here.
I'm gonna trap.
Thank you.
I'm trapped. When you guys move in, I'm gonna leave this pack.
Guys, if you can, I'd like you to pop a greater fire protection pot. We're getting into the fucking hectic endgame here. Okay. Do you need us to move up, Kit? I want one more probably before we do, if that's okay.
I can guys, get both from here.
Edge up, please raid. Edge up.
Please. Stop killing things.
Pre-cast?
Yeah, dude, what the fuck? You're not DPSing these whelps. Stop it.
Do you want this next hatcher?
Yeah, I want the next hatcher if you can get him for me.
No, I move.
Incoming hatcher.
This is the last one.
Yep, this is the last one. So once this hatcher goes down, AoE, please.
No. Wait till we get to the hook before the boss. The nook, sorry.
Okay, come around this corner. Can I get a rogue on this left trap, please?
I'm on this. Oh, right.
Vertically yeah. Hit that. Guys, come around. Come in here. On the star. We are following the star. Okay, get into the corner. As soon as we're around here.
It's the next one, isn't it?
And AoE, please. Right, as soon as you're out of combat, get deep in the corner and drink. Rogues vanish. Or stealth, sorry.
Stealth.
Alright. Everyone knows their positions. Everyone knows what to do. Okay, we're going to move around the corner again. We're going to grab all the whelps, and then we're going to go for Broodlord. If anyone needs buffs, now's the time. Okay? Oh, boys. Let's do this.
I should trade you.
Mana's good. Start grabbing these whelps, and let's start moving around this corner, please.
Please remember to refresh into fire.
Let's go, guys. I don't... Oh, fuck it. Jesus.
What?
You make me nervous. Alright, come around, guys.
I'm on the last trap.
Into this corner, yeah. EB, if you can get that trap down, Viri's gonna stay on this one. Yeah, we're good. Quick AoE. Okay, new germ. Diagonal in and then into your position. Hannah's with you. Can I get pre-shields on the melee? Just give it 5 seconds of pre-shields. Let me get this trap down. We're all gonna get suppressed for a second. Start pre-shielding. Ranged. You are not DPSing the boss until every whelp is dead. Okay.
And snap at the whelps. Yeah.
And in three.
Group on diamond.
Go.
I'm just getting this trap.
I'm staying on trap. Don't worry.
Ranged on diamond.
That's why you attack.
Get rid of the AoE.
Do not attack until he's in the fucking right position. Jesus Christ. It's like working with fucking mongoloids. Let's do this.
Can we get the trap on the.
AoE on these whelps.
Move Fen, I've got to do this trap.
AoE the whelps and start DPS when you're ready. Guys.
Keep them maintaining at full health.
Yep. On diamond, boys. On diamond.
Guys, I do not want you getting knocked into the doorway, okay?
This is a suppression thing still.
Yeah, we need a rogue.
Yeah, right in the corner.
Viri's got it. AoE those whelps. Viri's on this trap. Sorry, guys.
You're in the corner. You don't get hit by the.
Do we want a B res?
Who's down?
Bramble's down.
Bramble's B res Ave, please.
Worthless. Like, I can't taunt him.
Okay.
Hey.
Do not walk in front of the gate, please.
Back up.
If you're dead here, I really have to wonder how, but.
Mortal strike.
Not Ave.
There it is.
Everyone else.
I'm down, please. Like, he's at low HP.
Can I? Ajax, can you save me, please?
Save you from what?
The fucking 20 whelps on me?
Yeah, this trap's getting the melee. Don't let the pit run in front of the door when the boss dies.
Wait, don't kill.
Why just went off.
Fuck, is there a pet there?
Head out of there.
Dismiss that fucking Zap. Pet.
Zap.
What the f- What is hard to understand about no Zap. Pet? Start clearing the fucking, start clearing
Let's
this room.
Let's hook the left as we're facing.
Res the dead.
Clearing.
Res the dead. Guys, we're moving up slowly. We're moving up slowly. We got a lot of dead there, guys. We got a lot of dead. Let's do this smart.
Controller.
Combat.
Hey, if we're going to start pulling whelps, they can't res, so just chill.
Yep.
Just let them get the cast off at least.
Redo your food buffs then.
Don't go over the middle of that room. You'll just want to have...
If you can, guys, as soon as you can, I want you to pop another greater fire pot, please.
Stop buffs on those guys too that have been res.
Guys, When I said don't DPS till he's in position, I saw people immediately DPS into his position.
Rezzing so. Danny.
Yeah, I was very rude, but they're fucking simple instructions. Brand, follow them.
Fenrir, Valor, we can move up to...
Alright guys, let's keep...
Down for some reason.
Let's
down.
Keep...
Not going near the edge, let me...
Sorry, Pala, I couldn't hear what you said.
We can start healing now.
Start... Yeah, clear out these final whelps, guys, and then into position to do this next bit.
Get them on, it's just...
Understandable, thank you, side. Ajax, click your salve off.
Yep.
We have some logs from Dantes and the FD.
Just a couple.
I can't see the cross warlock. I can't mark him.
If you go here, Viri,
yeah,
position goes.
You should be able to turn your camera around and there you'll see that little plate.
You're a legend. Thank you.
Jump, have a roll.
Alright, into position, guys. Deep skull and cross straight away. If you can grade a fire protection pot, please do that.
See where I am, chump? You know where I am?
Yep.
Good. On his scout works.
Are we ready to go?
I need a quail, please, Viri.
Open trade with Viri. I've got a star on me.
Paladin's really good.
Whippy, open trade with Viri. Chuck him on. All right, let's do this. Let's do this on you, Ajax. Whenever you're ready. Chari, chill. It's not you.
Yeah,
Ajax.
I know.
When you're ready, buddy. Keep him alive, chump. Let's fucking do this, boys. And woman.
All the fine.
All right, move, guys. We've got technicians. I want AoE on these techies straight away. Go, 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 go. Blow these techies up. Out of the fire. Out of the fire. Do not stand in the fire.
Must have had hot or something.
That did not
fucking
work.
Not hot on the floor.
Yes.
Yeah. Sorry, I think I
there is
something.
No one can do anything until he has taken those techies away. That is not hard to understand. Prep for the next pull, please.
Their portal cooldown is very low. Be careful. I don't know the range of fire. Get back.
Sorry.
Yeah, we didn't practice that last night, but yeah, no cast on the floor.
Come on, guys. Common sense.
Hey, on DPS shit that we don't tell you.
Can I please have? Do we have white protection yet? I want it.
So hey, always yes, going.
Yeah. Hey, Viri, yes. Can you use the loot threshold, please?
What's the loot? What's that?
Yeah, the master looter, so I can loot all the sand. Because at the moment, everyone gets to loot sand because it's a common item.
It's on it's, master looter.
Just make sure. No, it's everyone's gonna be able to loot it. Just make sure everyone checks their bags afterwards.
Yeah,
it's too much work otherwise.
All right, Ajax, off salve, guys. The pool's coming now. This is where Maddo and Poppy are on Skull and Cross. Ave, you're please on stop. Triangle. Germ, you're on Moon. Incoming.
Please stop big 5 minutes salving me. It's fucking really annoying.
Sorry, yeah, that was me. I kept saying it.
Yep, let's go. Salve on Whippy, please.
Whippy has salve.
Whippy.
No DPS here. It, out of the fire.
It does it when I aim. Oh, I can't drop the fucking...
The techies are gone fucking everywhere.
Alright, blow up the techies, blow up the techies. Go, 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 go.
They're back on me.
Alright, Chari, I don't want you doing anything.
Okay.
Ajax, are you doing the most DPS that you possibly can?
Yes.
Make sure to dispel polymorphs.
Skull, then cross, guys.
I'm just not sure that's working. I just think they're dropping aggro too easily.
I don't think it's working at all. And I think that we probably will need to change that. But nonetheless, it's fine. Moon, melee, Moon. Get on Moon, don't stand in the fire.
Portal fans?
Stun him.
They're stunnable.
Keep this spellbinder stunned, please. Brilliant. Okay. I want to tank on that portal. Where is it?
Resin.
He's got a res.
Okay, let's get ready for the last one. Guys, if this doesn't work, you have to be flexible and maybe we just start AOEing the fuck out of them as they come in the door, okay?
Yeah.
Woohoohoo! I knew this would get fun.
Careful about AOEing the other mobs and then getting thread on.
I can't find the fucking blood elf.
Can we start getting some pre-shields then, guys?
There is.
I'm taking a lot of damage.
Pre-shields are made this.
Yep, okay, start pre-shielding. Ajax is going to pull in about 15 seconds, okay?
I'm going to pull now, because the Overseer is fucking coming.
Okay. Incoming, guys. If this happens again, you know what to do, just fucking... And chain chug these fire protection pots if you have enough of them, guys. I brought 15, I'm fucking almost halfway. I've got 6 left, actually. So, it's fine, this is the reason that we have them. Alright, out of the fire. They're still on Ajax. Wait until Skull and Cross come in. Single target DPS. They've changed. Blow them up. Blow them up. Blow them up.
Take the green guy.
All right. You know what? Well, it's too late now, bud. When they run in the door, we just kill them. Just get out of the fire.
Yeah, they don't have a huge amount of health.
Portal up.
Nah, we're just gonna blow them. Yeah, we've got a, guys, we've got a portal. Cross, cross, and then moon melee. Range, get onto triangle. Let's go. Keep trying, keep moon stuns, please, melee.
It's the guy cleaves.
Ross, sorry.
Yeah, he cleaves, so stay the fuck away from him. Can I get a tank on the portal? Where are the portals? They're just not.
Yeah, here's
a warning when the warlock dies.
Matto, tank gear on with some fire resist. Everyone else, same sort of shit.
Fire juju's.
Get in.
Don't forget your cloak.
Get into
why
position.
Why did I just get that?
Don't just chill. Like, if
no,
it's
I
not
just got given fruits of transcendence. It's
if it's meant to be. Progress.
If it's
I
not in
progress, didn't I?
No, it doesn't matter. Look, we'll work it out later. Okay. Fucking get in position for the fight. I don't. At the moment, I don't give a shit about the loot. Germ into position. Matto, are you ready to go? Hannah, are you ready to go? Guys, you all know what to do. Out at five pools, at five stacks, please. For the love
of
God.
We don't really have timers, do we?
Using only cloaks. Huh?
We should have time.
On. We haven't had timers so far.
You are correct.
Remember the fourth.
Yeah, I remember where to go.
You may just get new south, please.
Guys, the only people talking here are Sa, Hannah, Germ, and Matto. That's it.
We've had healer changes. Can we talk about groups real quick on In and Out? Because Rono's gone and stuff like that.
Rono wasn't in.
Rono didn't have a group. It's fine. The groups are exactly the same.
Group 2 is out for the pull. Protect the tank on the.
Yep. Group 1 is Sa, Side, Fenrir. Group 2 is Malbag, Chumperova. Chari, I want this on the next. As soon as it comes through. A lot of this is on you here, mate. Pull it right, you got it.
Yeah. If I taunt him mid wing buff it, will that work? Or does it have to be earlier than it? Because I'm not gonna
mid wing buff work.
Okay.
Try it, just do a bit metal.
If this is Scarf, if this is Scarf, you need to let Jared fucking DPS.
Yeah. You're not gonna do it. Jared, move up a little bit?
Well, that's quick.
Yeah, he's a fast one.
Perfect. Alright, let's go.
Yes. Wing buffer timer is up.
Oh, it is. Yeah, sweet.
Nice, nice, nice.
Watch your stacks, please.
Taunting in 3, 2, 1.
Getting heals
on
Ave. I'm resisting loads of the flame buffets. I've got 2.
Same. Okay,
taunting.
That's fine.
Play it safe. Out at 5 stacks.
Yep.
As soon as your debuff comes out, don't come get
Data, what's your threat?
Yeah, new gems flowing in 3, yep. 2, 1.
Heals up, new gem.
Keep it up, boys. Good work. Moving in for wing buffet.
Buffet 5.
Taunting. Oh.
Group 2, healing.
Gosh.
Bandit yourself when you're out as well, Ranch.
That's haunting in 3, 2, 1. The flame.
Get him into execute range and finish him.
Just keep it, Hannah.
Sure. Taunt just in case.
Keep healing, please. Heal hard, guys. Heal hard. Finish him.
Didn't
boom. Know. Let's res Ajax. Great job, everyone. And prepare
scrolls, for the next one,
please. Guys, the raid should be over
fucking
here
really?
On the right. Over here on the right.
I'm not fucking around.
Holy shit.
Pog.
Don't worry about loot. Let's just focus.
Yeah,
about loot.
I do not give a fucking shit about loot. Let's do this.
Zap
come on.
Right on the left.
Zap does the pull.
I
want.
Yeah, I know.
All right. Our tank's in position. Do you know your jobs?
We need a mana.
This is Dragonkin.
Yeah, I'm waiting on mana. Guys, make sure you're bandaging. Do not rely on these healers. Just fucking take as much out of their hands as you can, okay? As soon as mana's at 100, we're going, okay?
You don't need your cloak, do you, for this?
No. Or the next, right? Can we have call-outs on cloak?
Okay, pull please. Guys, you'll need to fap here when we fight the big guy. Stack these three up, please. Start DPS. Watch for cleave. Turn them around. Please turn that fucking thing around. Turn cross around.
Get a thanking cross.
Poppy, turn cross. Thank you.
Got it. I got it, Toddy. You go stand in the raid in case they pull the big one.
Cross the shadow on it.
Okay, guys, we're about to get to the fucking grind of it.
Nature.
Four really shitty pulls. Alright. Pop your fap and go in there, melee.
It's not nature.
It's frost.
Are you staying out, Hannah, in case he stuns us all? Yep. Raid, run away.
Oh, he's torn. Let's go. Kill it.
Brilliant. Okay, good. Into position for the next pull, please. Greater fire protection pot. Same shit as before. Can't. Exactly the same. We'll be okay.
If I open a trade with a mage, just throw some water in there.
Guys, okay. Germ, it's really important that you move your mage dude away from everyone else. Guys, if Ajax does not get these techies, we have to blow them up. You know what to do. Just go about your business, okay? This is going to be fucking scuffed. Let's be honest, but the quicker we do it, the better. All right.
Thanks, guys.
Yep, start pre-shielding, please. We're going to pull in 10 seconds.
I might keep them on just the left side of the ramp.
Pull them away if you can. Pull them down the back.
Yeah, they just might not come, that's all.
If they don't come, we'll deal with it. Okay, we'll all just turn on them straight away.
Mark Ajax, if there's one spare, please.
Okay, Ajax, is your salve off?
No, not yet.
I just took it off.
Thank you. How come you're not over on the left, buddy?
Me?
He has to pull from there.
Do you?
I have to pull from here, yeah.
Oh, okay. All right, when you're ready.
Ace doesn't have salve anymore. I'm sitting with the sacrifice. Rebuff salve, Ajax, click it off. Simple.
Incoming.
Done. There we go.
Ajax, click your salve off, please.
Don't have it.
It is off.
Okay. AOE, go ham. Blow these little gremlins up. Dispel, please. Okay, we're onto the warlocks. Onto skull, please. Now cross.
So yeah, those drop aggro instant. That's
nice. Okay. One techie up.
Kill that techie. And we're onto moon. Let's go.
Please go.
Triangle's not fire or shadow.
It's frost.
You can interrupt that fucking flame strike. Holy fuck. Right, prep for the next pull. Brilliant. That's fucking awesome, guys. Really good work.
Should we just AE techie straight away? Or?
Yes.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
Yep. I can't see the fucking butt off. There he is. Okay. Mana up and get ready to go. I'll call the pre-shields. And yes, we are going to blow up these fuckers straight away.
I'll call them to the left. If we can have all the ranged up on top of this platform here.
And if you can stack them up on this little corner here where Viri's jumping. Stack them up just here and we'll blow them the fuck up.
Don't go over the lip or you won't get healed.
Yeah, exactly right. Alright, greater fire protection potion, guys. When you're ready, Ajax.
Here we go.
Yep, go. We got 60 minutes on only 30 on everything else. We can do this.
Poor man, fucking back and way.
Yeah. Alright, blow up the techies.
Uh oh, the Ajax.
Blow them up.
You're over the lip, you're out of line of sight.
Melee, you'll probably have to come over the lip to start finishing some of these fuckers off.
No worries, mate.
Keep yourselves alive. Onto skull, please. Onto cross now. Poppy, I don't want that cross up here. I want it. Oh, sorry, who's on it? Yeah, Poppy. I don't want it there. I want it down there. Down. Okay?
Yep.
Pull him away from there. That's in exactly the wrong spot for us to kill him.
Frost on triangle.
Okay, onto triangle.
Pretty sure it's frost because air dug is cool.
Germ, can you do moon and diamond?
Yeah, that'll be fine.
Oh, that would have been my cone of cold I did on the techies that would have grabbed it, Dave.
Yeah, that's why. It's okay.
Fucking lol.
Okay. I got it. As soon as cross goes down, you need to be ready to go pick up diamond, okay? If Germ's not coping. Get ready for the next pull, guys. Same shit. Just waiting on mana, start shielding.
Salve redone on tanks, please click off.
Thank you for that.
If you do pick up some hourglass sand, just trade it to me.
Yep, anyone who has sand, give it to Pred. Pred, start distributing it if you can. How many do we have?
I've got
pull,
three.
Please. Pull.
Go in.
Like we're scared of getting good, cause we know the truth is that we could.
Yeah, we know that we might. Yeah, I need a new druid buff after this pull.
Yep. And the truth is coming in. And AoE. Go. Blow these little fucking gremlins up. Kill them all. Get the skull and the cross out of there and bring them around the corner, please.
Yeah, they're casting, trying to.
If you are on half health, get the fuck out of there.
Can't see Minty.
Oh, sorry.
You're over the lip, you don't get healed.
Yeah, no, I thought that
these
I was...
These smart guys, come on.
I didn't think I had aggro.
I think it's arcane.
Moon. Oh, chump.
I'm sure, yeah.
It's arcane.
I'm on the lip, don't worry. Ooh, Lionheart Helm plans.
Better sell that, because I'll fuck up this.
Don't stand in that fucking fire. Alright, finish them all off, guys. I'm marking the last pack. Ajax, get up here and get ready to pull. Wait, we wasted way too much time in between that. If I say pull, I want the pull straight away.
That druid buff mid fun.
Drink. Why are you all heading up here? You've got one more pull. Pre-shield.
Start pre-shielding and drink in between, guys.
I'm having some issues with my pala power. Can you just let me know if Wiz or Might is ever
pull.
Best?
Pull.
Wizard might have good.
Going.
Get ready, guys. Melee, you probably want to stay out because that's the first place that the AoE is going to come down on. We can, if we stay down here, it might come down here and then we can move up and actually fight in there safely. Gratify protection potion, guys. Pop them all.
Need. Spell Maddo, I think.
Spell Maddo, please. Alright, AoE, go. Come on, guys. Kill all these fuckers. Ajax is down.
It's alright.
Blow them up. As soon as these last techies are down, we're on to Skull. Alright, Skull, please. Okay, so we know not to corruption these mobs because one of them is being kited, right? Do we know that?
Mm-hmm.
Perfect.
I'll kite.
Do we need to cut it? This, the two of them is quite easy. Yeah,
it looks just
strange. Just do it. Just do it.
Alright.
Don't deviate.
Nature.
Don't
need
to. As soon as... Okay, who's got Ajax? Who's got Ajax?
I got him, Fenrir.
Perfect. Go. Let's go, guys. Get into position for the next pull, please. Have your free action pot on your bar, because you're going to need it. 50 seconds.
Very as well.
Pardon?
Need to mark to the goblin.
Mind control the goblin.
Yeah, no, just kill him. We're speedrunning.
We'll
do it next time.
We need the sand.
Can do it next time. Okay, as soon as Ebon Rock fucks off, we'll have them, please. Guys, you're over on the left. You are not anywhere near the ramp. Come on.
Buff that Ajax, please.
Ebon Rock, can you fuck off, mate?
Get all your buffs up.
Yeah, renew your fucking food buffs. Is he gonna leave?
Yeah, he was upstairs.
He can sense it.
Spell Cleave, boy. It's time.
I genuinely don't know what to do about this.
It's not moving, eh?
He'll move.
Fuck off, Evan Rock. How far can we kite the big guys?
Just chill.
To the first half of
the
show.
All right. On you, Chari, pull please. German Hannah, split up, Skull and Cross, you've got the whole room. Guys, don't edge up. Do not edge up. There's no need to do that. Raid, we're on Crixus first. Just kill him.
They're fast as fuck. We can't cut this.
Go and help him, Modus. Go and help him, Zap. Raid, move away from the Skull, otherwise you're going to get... Cleaved. Matto, I need you out here and
I'm stunned, Zap King again. Thanks.
Well,
come for the raid.
Is this a threat drop or something?
Thanks,
Rav. Please get this off me.
Barely young Rav, probably.
We can't get him off here.
Yeah, Poppy's got... We have to heal Poppy.
Oh, can I get a tank onto Moon, please? Poppy, Matto, you guys should be in your tank gear. Are you in your tank gear? Yep, perfect. Yep. Try and protect Idle if we can. I need to get Chowry up straight away after this, and I want people in position for Ebonrock. He is coming down now, guys. He's Cross coming down.
Pull back to the room.
Bro, Rez.
Yeah, he's
ready.
Last guy, let's get him.
What?
Come on.
I can't hear you, dude.
Res me down the ramp.
Okay.
You have the most mana out of all the
healers.
Go get yourself into position for that, please, Brover.
Yep.
Shadow or nature?
Nature.
Okay, at the end of this, I want everyone to put their capes on just in case we get shadow flames, okay? Okay, Anixia Scale Cloak is on. Everyone is moving into position. Get buffs out if you need. Ebonrock is coming. Matto, you're interrupting.
I feel like that's.
I think you'll pull. I think you'll pull him up there.
All right, pull back.
Go back.
Yeah, like the spacing seems different to private.
Okay, that's fine. Just chill. We'll talk about it after. Tripping balls. Why are you pointing out? There we go. All right. Are we good to go, guys?
Are we having healers out in the middle?
Healers need to be ready, but not aggroing the boss.
Yeah, you probably want to put a shield on Eugen when Ebonrock starts to come down.
Do you want me to pull it?
Straight away. Oh my god.
Chomp and Malv, stand with me.
Yeah, it might be for the best if you go and pull it, Kit.
Yeah. Are you ready?
Yes.
Gonna be up there against
go. Kit, run him over to the corner, please. Fuck, he's quick, isn't he? Look at him go. Okay, just wait, no DPS until he's in position. Go, let's go.
We'll see that spot, Joe. Taunt, Joe.
Hey, is this the taunt?
Oh, he's got a lot of health.
Yeah.
Buffer in 10.
Yep, I'm here.
No one to talk, no talking.
But 5, air taunting, ever.
Let me move him, Buffett.
Gems.
Air taunting. Stand there, Metal.
Gem Sonic.
Gem Taunted, Gem Taunted. Metal Flame. Wing Buffet in 8. Get ready, Metal.
Yep. Taunting. Uh
oh. Oh, we got Wing Buffet.
Yeah, Taunting.
It's fine. Finish him. Okay, loot that pred, get ready for the next pull, everyone. Mana up, Chowry, you're pulling. Exactly the same shit as before. Matto and Poppy, you can DPS.
Matto DPS, yeah.
Leave those cloaks on, please.
Hunters know your trick rotation.
Yes.
Anyone want to skin Ebonrock, maybe?
Yeah, we will after.
It's just a...
Nah, he's in the way.
I'm going at 87.
Alright, it's pulled.
Get lost. Half of you aren't lost.
It's on side paw. It's gonna pass.
Grab him. Work. Thank you.
Great pickup.
No DPS till he's in position, please. Trank. Okay, let's go. Oh, good. I've got fucking... My skinning gloves on for this fight.
Trank.
Something Wing Buffet in 3.
Big damage from Barry here.
And my Finkel Skinner. Let's do it, boys.
I just
can't.
We can swap that in combat.
No, you can't.
Thank you.
Well, weapons.
No, you can't. Why not?
I'm dead.
Oh.
I'm dead.
Matto, shield.
What am I tanking here?
Wing Buffet. Flip it and then you can taunt Wing Buffet.
Okay.
Actually, don't worry. I'm ahead of threat. Very head of threat, don't worry about it.
No.
Finish him! Yeah. Keep Hannah alive, please. Turn it.
Don't worry, just don't randomly taunt Maddo.
Poopy, what are you doing? Okay, good job. Let's go. It's another thing, I need all hunters on this. Please, do it properly this time.
Someone with mana res.
We're obviously wrong. We're wrong. It's just gonna take all of you.
It's just fast as fuck.
Yep, over to the left, guys. Same shit as before. Get ready to go. bandage. If you're injured, don't rely on the healers. They've got shit to do. Okay.
The hunters have lips.
Just so you guys are aware, it's like a three-way tie between you and the other guilds.
That's fine. Thank you, Matt. Awesome. All right, guys, get ready to go. Are we ready to go? Is Germ up? Is he buffed?
Does anyone need a lip? Only three.
Pull, please.
Empty, he's got salve. Good
luck. God. Grab them. Fap.
Pull down.
I'd love to know why he's attacking you, Scrag. What?
X is shadow.
It's fire on cross. I mean, skull.
Stunned.
Just have to be dead. I'm on the furthest away.
Scepter, ready? I'm gonna have to fan.
He broke your fatal.
Just go easy on X Warlocks.
So I have 11 sand.
Move away if they come. Move away if they come.
He just reset.
Can you give three? Give three to Hannah. Give two to New Germ, and then give two each to the hunters, please.
We need a res
on Midas.
I'll go get him.
Go now.
Did you keep your sand that you had zapped, or did you trade it?
I traded it.
Okay. I've got two as well, Brad.
I've got two.
Who's that?
Mick's got two.
Okay, those Mick, that needs to go to, give one to Pala and one to Sa.
I have one already.
Fenrir needs one.
Give one to Fenrir.
Theta has two, trade me.
Get in position.
Minty also has
Theta,
one.
Theta, Minty, give that to Chump.
Hunters need to Chump. Right.
Yes. Hannah, do you have your three sand yet?
I do not. What do I need three?
Sorry, you need... Hannah needs two, Germ needs three. Fred.
Okay.
I'll give two to...
Thank you.
Okay, I've traded sand.
Okay, guys, until the second
Hannah's
breath...
Got it.
Until the second breath, Kit, get into position, please.
I need sand. Hunters need at least one drink.
Hunters need two each. Yep, okay.
Food buffs.
As soon as Kit gets his sand, get into position, please.
Do we need any soul stones on anyone?
Yeah, everyone. I need white protection, firstly, and secondly, preferably new gem.
Summon on.
Can Midas go debuffs, please?
What? Say again, go.
Can I get King's Miz?
Thank you.
Have you got a summon kit?
Is there anyone?
I need a summon kit.
I'm going out of center and it's turn.
Last chance.
Can we get a King's?
King's kit face.
Fuck me dead, pallies. Get it done. Come on.
Midas needs King's too, please.
Oh, one sec. I need a...
Get up there.
Okay. Redo the summon.
Redo the summon, please. Summon. Guys, everyone stays beneath Ave and Germ on threat until the second breath.
Summon. Redo the summon.
I'm
summoning now.
Do you have it, Kit?
No. It's coming out now.
Do you have it, Kit? Okay, melee, get in position. Guys, bind Resto Pot. In about 30 seconds, unless you're Mighty Raging or something like that. Germ, call DPS. Alright, let's go. Start. Okay.
Yeah, I'm higher on threat than usual.
First breath is in 10 seconds.
Frank.
Inspired by the
way. EB, chill on threat.
Yep.
5 seconds.
Everyone hide.
3, 2, 1.
Why are you not hiding? Fucking listen.
It's Frostburn, that's a good one.
Alright, let's go.
Frank, Zach.
I don't know if the position's good. I got hit by that in the corner.
Yeah, I think a lot of us did too.
All the melee did.
Okay, we're gonna run around. We're gonna run around to the right for the next one. We're gonna go with where the rest of the raid is for the next one. Okay, guys. Okay.
Resto potting now.
Get out. Hide. Hoopy, did not hide.
It's a bad one. Great. You don't want to take that one.
Just wait until he's done it, guys. Fuck.
Zap.
It's not mine. I tranked.
It's between me and you, Zap, and then Midas fills in. So I got
Clan Germ. That's a mortal strike debuff.
Jesus Christ, guys. He's got to go straight away. Okay, out. Come on. No one else is talking except for me and Hannah now. Shut the fuck up. Wait until he's done the breath melee. fuck me dead. Just watch.
Frost.
Where are we at in terms of percentages?
Currently.
Midas, can you cover it?
40. Midas, cover.
Done.
Okay, so you're now doing it, and I'll cover
out,
it.
Out. Wait for the breath. Wait. Now go. Wow, look at that. How hard was it?
Have you used any sand?
30%.
Okay. Resto pot, please.
Hello.
And I'm going to call stop DPS. Stop DPS. Stop DPS.
Stop water.
Get out. Get out.
Hill is big hill.
Okay, wait. Wait for the breath. Go. Go ham, guys. Finish him off. Finish him.
Good rolling.
Thank you. We've got 15 seconds to finish this boss off.
It's Shadow. Oh.
Brilliant. How many people Solid. Are bronzed? How many people are bronzed?
Chromatic.
I
am.
Okay, do we have the sand to cover? I want a one if you're bronzed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15,
16, no
about 20. Okay, so we're waiting. All right, guys. So, no, come back to Cro-Mag. Where are you all going? Kit, go into the room. Everyone else stand at Cro-Mag where these guys are bronzed, okay?
Yeah, you guys are the first guild to get Cro.
Perfect, thank you.
Can we log out with buff?
Or yeah, everyone log out. Start the timer, please.
I can log out with bronze, yeah?
Yes. It's going to disappear.
It
log
might
out,
not, though. We might really? Need to log off.
Just actually, numbers. Well, just stay in. Just stay in. Fuck it. Yes. Well, I'm happy. I'm happy to lose 10 minutes of buffs to give this a go, guys. I want you to go to the Nefarian thing. Just stand here, guys. Where are you going? Just fucking stand here. Oh my god.
You said go to the Nefarian.
Am I checking it?
No. Go on the spreadsheet. Look at the Nefarian thing. Okay. I am updating it. Who didn't have one before? Aze, you didn't have one, did you? Aze.
I didn't have an assignment yet.
And who else didn't make it today? Who did Whippy fill in for?
I filled in.
Okay.
And Ron.
Do I have an assignment?
Yeah, you do. It's on the spreadsheet. And now, Whippy, also, you're on the left too.
Thank you.
So, people logging off.
There's no Rono as well.
You're going to lose your head start if you wait too long.
The debuff won't tick down while we're offline, will it?
Just stay online.
Doesn't
matter. Just stay online. Just don't log off.
We either lose our buffs next pull, or we kill it before our buffs run out.
Are we in game or are we like
in game? Guys, we're waiting for the bronze. We cannot, Matt. More than half our raids bronze. We can't fight
There's
it.
There's no sand.
I have four sand.
Not a bad time to do.
We should be able to give tanks and healers sand and go for it. Otherwise, okay. We're probably going to not get first.
Okay.
I'm doing.
Well, Ave and New Gem aren't bronzed, so. Hand out the sand, one to each of these healers, and then let's move into next room, guys. Let's go. Can I get shadow protection across the raid, please? Get that done. Put your cloak on, and I also want everyone to use their greater shadow protection pot, okay?
Everyone check the other people in their group and shame them if they don't have it on.
Guys, get that fucking cloak on. You will die.
Paladins can bubble the affliction if they get...
Wait, Baroni...
I'll give it to someone. Who needs it, a healer?
Stand in the middle. Stand in the middle here and buff. Let's buff. Come on, guys.
You're not a healer, Gus.
Yeah.
Fucking hell. Oh my god.
Healers. Fossidon, you can bubble it off. Any healers that need it.
Hey, you do it. I've got three.
I just looked in my bag. I've got two.
We should be giving it to fucking mages. That can really fuck
them. Yeah.
Who healers? Do I give it to?
Yeah, the healers aren't saying anything.
One to A's. The healers are done, that's why.
Okay.
Bubble it off. One to...
Yep.
Okay, guys. Last chance for buffs. Manor up, and then head to your sides, please.
Which DPS am I giving this to?
A's.
No, I got it.
A's. Go on.
Should F tank Nef? I'll give it to go and blue shield ball.
Yes. Aven. So, New Gem, you're on the right. Ave, you're on the left.
Okay.
Make sure you get your cloaks on.
When Nef comes down, Palisade and Chump are heading over with Ave, okay? Cloaks are on, everyone move to their positions, we are pulling. Start that fucking fight. Okay, well just keep drinking. You've still got AJ.
No, wait, I'm waiting. Mouth's
just low. Jesus Christ. Alright, guys, this is it. This is our last. This is our last chance. Do your food buffs. Do any other buffs that you need to do.
We need to pull.
Yeah, we're going to.
I'm pulling now.
Pull.
Hunters, make sure your frost trap is up.
Mr. Hunter on right side, I don't see a frost
trap. Zap, you're on the other side.
Dude, like, check the fucking assignments.
Really bad, Zap.
I thought you said...
Yes, in the middle, move to the left.
Yeah, I did say, I'm not talking to you, Hannah. I'm talking to fucking Zap, who's on the wrong side. Guys, littles before bigs, littles before bigs.
Where's my fucking...
No, it's line of sight net.
Three tanks on green.
Does Neff have the symbol?
Ave and Matto are on the left. New Gem and Poppy are on the right. What's the issue?
Yeah, it's my fault, sorry. I didn't hear the call to stop side.
That's fine, that's fine. Just push.
I'm bronze. I can't sort this.
I don't...
Okay. Okay, New Gem, if you're on blue side.
Can you pull it into the trap next time?
Okay, I got it.
What the fuck is that noise, boys?
No, I've used it. I've given it out.
Can you start rolling some fear wards around the group?
Yes, please. Especially on Ave and New Gem.
Cast this line of sight, Neff, please.
Ideally,
he's doing it through the wall anyway, man.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, don't worry about it. Ideally, guys, I want New Gem second on threat if we can. Okay, that's my ideal situation. Let's work for it. All right. Does everyone have either Sapper or Stratholm Holy Water bound?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Can someone boot a stream up so we can actually climb?
Fan is getting pounded by the shadow.
Got combat logs going.
Keep going, guys.
Start recording OBS.
I just focus on the fucking fight.
Voss it in mind controlled.
Midas is mana pot now.
Whoever's on right, dispel.
Zappy's mana pot. You're gonna need it.
Do we have the repair bot for the hunters? Okay.
How many Draconoids are we at?
Don't know.
Neff's in the middle on the left side.
Go.
Only lossing the AoE single target.
That's
about
it. Coming down.
Okay, he's coming down. No DPS. Let Hannah pick it up. Get into position.
What the fuck?
Get into position. Shut up. If you've got nothing useful to say, shut the fuck up.
Barova, did you have your cloak on?
Start deeps, Jeremy, you're second on threat. Get up there. Yeah.
You can resist the shadow flame. What the fuck?
The curse.
Keep. Do we have class call timer?
Not yet. We're staying out. Pages.
Good idea. Do we have a fear ward on Ave?
Yes.
Thank you.
Who will tanking right now?
Maybe don't do that, Hannah. You're fine for threat, mate. I just want you to stay alive, buddy.
Hunters!
Alright, hard DPS here. Come on, guys!
Does anybody have a repair?
And then mages go out after 20 seconds.
Is it off him?
Just start meleeing.
Mal's gonna fear ward Ave.
Kid, I don't want to.
Mages out.
Kid, I don't want to hear from the hunters again. You guys are good. It's fine, just do what you can.
Again. Warriors, spam Ave.
Frick, guys. Big heals.
Big heals, yeah. Keep Ave up.
Blown shield up. So stupid not having the call.
We know that it takes 20 seconds.
Shush.
Mages out.
Can we call that lay on hands?
If so someone else gets
jump
the
got forward. Thank you, Dickus.
Range bit, max range.
Back in defensive.
Thank you.
Rogue call.
Rogues, vanish.
We can't get out of
it. Oh my god, we are fucked.
Maybe. No, it's fine. If we die, we die.
You gotta improve sprint.
Doesn't work.
Neither of them worked.
Can we make sure not to push it during class call?
I am going to call stop DPS when I call stop DPSing.
I'm on field.
Thank you. And Rogues, you can move. Go.
What's it percent?
Druid. I need a mage to come in and decur save. 25
or 70.
Okay.
23.
Stop DPS. Stop it.
Stop. Alright, push it.
I'll dispel Ave.
Thank you. Chill wall. We've got 10 seconds. Left. Guys, AoE. Let's get these fuckers. Blow them up. They're all through a wall.
Go.
Mage is out.
Get out.
Decurse Hannah. And finish this fucking game. Finish this game, guys. You guys are too good. You're too fucking strong. Let's fucking do this. AoE. Warlock call. AoE. Blow them up. Come on, guys. AoE, where is it? Mages, get in here. Finish this fucker off. Guys, get on the fucking infernals.
Get the boss. I think he's like so.
1% kill it.
And nice! Yeah!
That's fucking solid.
Lock him here.
Lock him here.
Oh, fucking grats.